Hey guys, welcome to another video here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, here this thing is all completed. At least I'm gonna call it complete anyway. You know, I could do a lot more on it, but it's, for what it is, it's fine. It is 48 inches or 4 feet long. It's 3 feet wide and it's 42 inches from the bottom to the peak. So it's pretty good size. Pretty decent sized doggy can go in there. I built it just like an actual shed would be. Framed everything, ripped it down on my saw, you seen. Put shingles on it. I was gonna do a tin roof, but I had shingles, so why not use that? Kind of easier than tin for something like this. And finally, I used my metal brake that I mounted in my trailer on a previous video to make the flashing for it, the corner pieces here. I'm not so sure that I like that much. You know, I don't know. I mean, I think it'd look better if it was like green or something, but you know what? It is. It's done. It's on there, and that's how it's staying. So I took the torches and I burnt that to kind of give it the little bit of contrast there. I was thinking about battening all these seams, but again, for what this is, I'm going to call it good for this one because there's already like a ton of time and all that materials in this thing. So now I gotta figure out a way to get this thing out of here. Probably gonna come in here with my skid steer and try to slide on the bucket because this thing is super heavy. This thing is probably, I'd say it's all of 300 pounds, I'd say. You know, that's all wet green lumber on there. Hemlock too.
Check it out.
No,
you don't like dog houses. You don't like dog houses? Come on. Come on. Come on. What if I go in there? Will you go in there if I go in there? You just want a belly rub, huh? Come on. Come on. What if I go in there? Come on. Come on. Hey. Come here. Come here. Come here. Yeah. Come here. Come here. Come here. Good girl. Good girl. Look at you. Yeah. You only go in here if I go in here? Huh? He's big enough for the both of us, huh? Yeah, big enough for the both of us, isn't it? Yeah, will you go in there by yourself? Hey, come here. Come here. You go in there by yourself? No? Not a chance? This thing's actually pretty cool. Like, you could almost camp in here. I'm 5'8", and I mean, there's, I tell you what, I'd easily camp in this thing for a night. Man, that would be nice. I might build one just a little bigger just to camp in. This is cool. I wish I was a dog now. This is literally just like a cabin. Let's see if we can get her to come in here. She only wants to come in here if I'm in here. Come on, Luna. Come on. Come on. Good girl. Here we go. There she is. Hey. Look at that. Doghouse is big enough for a person and a dog. Yeah, she likes that. All right. Yeah, well, I guess I better end this video before I fall asleep. This is pretty cozy in here. So, I guess she likes it. I don't know, maybe she don't like it. She's not a doghouse kind of dog anyway. She just likes to be outside most of the time. No matter what the weather is, she's begging to go outside all the time. So, I don't think she'd like it anyway. But the sole purpose of building this was for me to sell it anyway. I want to start building these and selling them. On the side with the other stuff that I do. So I don't know, it was fun. If she likes it, I'll build one just for her, I guess. Or if this one don't sell, I'll keep it for Luna. So either way, it was fun. It was a fun project. So yeah, hope everybody enjoyed watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.